I'm Dr. Kristiina McConville, and I've partnered with Kiwi Wearables on a project made possible through the NSERC Engage program. The NSERC Engage program was created to bring Canadian companies together with the unique expertise available at Canadian universities. The program creates new partnerships between industry researchers and academic expertise to address pressing problems in the natural sciences and engineering fields. The partnerships created through NSERC are producing tangible results to pressing industry problems, ensuring a bright future for Canadian innovation.
So Kiwi was founded on the principle to make people live happier and healthier lives. Kiwi's product line is a wearable platform to help enable fitness and health applications. One example of this is for a doctor for monitoring an elderly patient. They could track when that patient falls down and receive a text message or a phone call. So at Kiwi, one of the main challenges is getting a very clean signal from some of your internal body signals that come out. And there's a lot of noise that occurs from your different movements, and to be able to account for that, we were looking for a method to remove that noise as your body moves. We were fortunate enough to meet Dr. McConville from Ryerson University. She has a wide range of expertise and knowledge in the biosignal and biomedical engineering field, and she was essentially the missing link to our challenge at hand.
Kiwi and I came together to address a very specific problem that has major implications for the health of Canadians.
Current heart rate monitors use what are called wet sensors, which tend to be bulky and often impractical for everyday medical and fitness purposes. This makes it difficult for heart rate monitors to provide relevant, useful information about patients' conditions.
Through the NSERC Engage program, we were able to prove that a new, more sophisticated sensor, a dry sensor, would be able to provide continuous heart rate monitoring from various locations on a patient's body.
These dry sensors can also record and transmit data remotely to medical professionals so that patients can provide their medical care team with accurate data about their heart rate condition. To achieve this, I applied a number of cutting-edge algorithms and signal processing techniques to remove the noise from the sensor signal. The use of dry sensors and heart rate monitors will open up a whole new world of possibilities for software developers in the field of fitness and health. Of all these possibilities, the most important impact will be the ability to help save lives. Because these sensors can carry out monitoring remotely, they can transmit data to emergency medical services and alert them to cardiac events. This means that emergency responders can be on the scene faster. In terms of an overall impact, convenient and wearable heart monitoring system is a low-cost way for hospitals to pre-screen patients. This has the potential to drastically reduce wait times, lifting a significant burden from Canada's healthcare system.
The NSERC Engage program allows for industry professionals to collaborate with academic researchers and collaborate together to get a desired outcome for that industry sector.
NSERC Engage gave me the opportunity to work one-on-one with an industry partner, and as a student, it was incredible to see our project come to life in the marketplace.
Getting to work with both Dr. McConville and Ryerson University and being able to leverage their expertise and knowledge base was for a great benefit to Kiwi. Definitely encourage any other companies that are looking for funding to support some of their research endeavors to go along the NSERC Engage path.
Without the NSERC Engage program, none of this would have been possible. NSERC is not only providing funds to making projects like this possible, they are also creating lasting partnerships between industry and academic professionals. These relationships have the potential to benefit all Canadians.